Hello, class, and welcome back to Viva Barça, the home of everything Barça, where we are going to be discussing on some two interesting stories, starting with Sergino Dest, as reports are claiming that Barcelona have set a 20 million euros asking price for Chelsea, you know, for a move for Sergino Dest. Of course, Chelsea are the strongest contenders to land Dest, as reports are claiming, because Chelsea have been linked with him strongly over the past couple of weeks. We are going to be discussing much about that as we move ahead. Then secondly, talking about this Chelsea defender Andreas Christensen that FC Barcelona have been eyeing for some time now, reports are claiming that Barcelona have accelerated talks with the player's representative recently over a potential move in the summer. We are going to be discussing much about that as well. So guys, as we get ready to discuss those stories in much detail, please make sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't subscribed. Give this video a like and make sure to watch this video right up to the very end. Barcelona have had a hand to play in this winter transfer window, with a number of names looking to be on their way out under Xavi's complete rebuild of the team. A number of names were apparent: old, urgent and demotivated players that found themselves entirely out of Xavi's plans, talking about Coutinho, Umtiti, Luke de Jong. So some others, however, have been puzzling rumors, bright young prospects who simply haven't found their footing. One such player is Sergino Dest, who is reportedly on Chelsea's radar after being, you know, transfer listed as per Sport. The Champions League winners are pushing to sign the American and will do everything in their power to complete the transfer if he is allowed to leave Barcelona. Dest has for long been a target for Bayern Munich, who were after the youngster's signature prior to his move to Barcelona. Despite links with the German club, you know, forming once again, several other clubs have declared their interest for the fullback, including Atletico Madrid and now Chelsea. The London club is likely anticipating a complete remodeling of their back line for next season, seeing as both Andreas Christensen, Rudiger and Cesar Azpilicueta will have completed their contract at the onset, you know, before the 2022-23 season starts. The young star, however, you know, appears to be determined to find a place in the starting 11 as he begins to recover from a host of injuries, as per the report. In either case, interest from former European champions Chelsea is undoubtedly likely to spark a conversation. Barcelona are hoping to break even on the investment and are thus looking to sell the defender for not less than 20 million euros, although negotiations are on the table. Despite the signing of Dani Alves, it was always assumed that the American was a long-term prospect for Barcelona, so this sentiment is reportedly shared among many in the Barcelona sporting department, who have cautioned Xavi that selling the defender could prove to be a mistake. Then on to the next story of discussion. Barcelona have accelerated talks with Chelsea defender Andreas Christensen after knowing that the Dane has decided to start the contract negotiations with Chelsea. According to Mundo Deportivo, Barcelona are keen on strengthening their defense and, you know, given the financial turmoil, are particularly interested in recruiting free agents. Christensen, whose current Chelsea contract runs out in 6 months, not only qualifies as a free transfer, but at 25 years of age, is also an investment for the future. The aforementioned source claims Barcelona are preparing a 4-year contract for the Denmark international and will have an option for an additional year. The sudden surge in their interest comes days after Christensen joined, you know, KIN Partners, who happen to have a good relation with Barcelona. Meanwhile, Barcelona have other players on their agenda too. You know, for starters, Chelsea captain Azpilicueta is someone they are closely monitoring, but the versatile Spaniard is also being chased by Atletico Madrid as a potential replacement for Kieran Trippier. There is also a reported interest in Antonio Rudiger, whose current contract expires at the end of the season too. The Barcelona officials are seeing him as an able successor of Gerard Piqué, but the German salary demands might force Barca to step out of any negotiations. Chelsea are in quite a muddle, and you know, Barcelona are reaping fruits. As far as Christensen is concerned, he is well aware of Barcelona's interest, and this is in fact one of the reasons why he is stalling contract talks with Chelsea. But again, Barcelona aren't the only club chasing the Dane, as reported by Fabrizio Romano in December. AC Milan are one of the interested parties, looking at him as a replacement for an urgent Simon Kier. You know, Chelsea have all the papers in place for Christensen to sign, but a change in representation and an offer from Barcelona is proving out to be a hindrance. As for Barcelona, one man's pain is the next man's pleasure, and they seem to have the leverage at this point in time. Socolas, with that we come to an end of this episode. Thanks a lot for watching. Hope you did enjoy the video and also hope you did subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, please make sure to do so, so you always stay up to date with the latest on FC Barcelona here on Viva Barça. Until next time, bye bye.